Lesnar. Oh my goodness. This is just flat out brutality.
But he's just battering Lesnar.
And nobody can stop him.
Count his ass down.
Corey, this is sickening. This is uncomfortable out here.
I am speechless.
We're at a count of five. Roman Reigns is four ticks away from retaining his championship. A count of seven now. A count of eight. Brock Lesnar. Look at the look in Lesnar's eyes. Lesnar back to a knee. Lesnar beats the count again. You gotta be kidding me. What the hell is going on? What is this man made of?
He's not human.
Reigns with a title off the face of Lesnar. That's gotta be it. For the love of God, count faster.
Two. Three.
No human being can take this amount of punishment.
Seven.
We're at six.
Seven.
We're at seven.
Eight.
Just stay down, Brock. It's not worth it. Lesnar beat the damn count again. He's a damn monster. He's bionic or something.
Reigns with the championship yet again.
Roman's like, what do I have to do? This has been the biggest fight in his career.
Don't ever come down. You ain't welcome here.
Again to Lesnar, again Brock's down. Chad, for the love of God, count faster.
And now the Usos assisting Roman in burying the beast beneath the rubble.
Get out of the way.
Brock Lesnar.
The entire announce table.
Oh my God.
Scott.
Brock Lesnar.
Kill him. What the hell?
Lesnar can't breathe. It's over. Reigns retains.
Just channeling her frustration at the moment, but it could come down to who has more left in their gas tank.
This is where it could come down to the road Becky Lynch had to walk to get here. A roll up off the disarmer.
O'Connor,
another one, shoulders down. And another kick out from Becky Lynch.
Well, there gets caught by Lynch now once again. Both these ladies perched on the middle rope. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. Becky.
Reversal.
Oh!
Spanish fly from the champion.
My gosh. What a counter.
Can we see it again? KOD.
With authority.
One, two, three. The champion retains.
Struggling within himself or within his own emotions.
You see it on his gloves, hurt, heel. He's so torn between what he needs to do.
Exactly what he wants to do.
Yeah, shades of the old Bray as he went for Sister Abigail. And Finn Balor now trying to rally with a sling blade.
And now dropping the Fiend into the corner. And Balor now on the attack.
Fight from Finn.
Takedown by Balor, and there's the stomp, and he's almost he's broken out of the funk that he was caught up in early on in this matchup, as he was as mesmerized by the Fiend as all of us were. And Finn now showing some signs of life as he fights back into this, driving the Fiend into the corner again.
Time for Finn to assess exactly what the Fiend is made of as Finn goes up top.
And Finn Balor looking to slay the Fiend here tonight with a coup de grace, but he's caught. Caught in a mandible claw. The mandible claw. Those fingers struck down the throat into the gullet of Finn Balor by the Fiend.
Come on, Finn, huh?
Finn trying to struggle, but Finn is out. The Fiend with the victory. In one of the strangest debuts that I have ever witnessed.
So much darkness inside the Fiend.
No. You know what Randy's thinking here?
What?
Sheamus prone in the corner. Randy Orton gonna kick the Mohawk off. Sheamus though. Look out! White noise! Cover! Hooks the leg! Oh, and I thought he had it! Orton went for the punt. Sheamus avoided it, hit Orton with white noise, and Orton survived.
Just by the skin of his teeth. That was mighty close to a three count, but Sheamus, he's still suffering the effects.
Effects of that RKO.
Yeah, he's a little rubber legged. I don't know if it's wise to try to anger Sheamus any more than he already is. This crowd's chance may come back to haunt Randy.
Here comes the brogue kick. Sheamus warming it up. Here we go.
He missed it.
Orton felt it coming, went for the RKO. Sheamus able to counter. Oh, and he caught him in the corner. And there's a brogue.
Two in a row.
Mr. Money in the Bank with a win over Randy Orton.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.
Look at this. Look at this.
Cena going for the STF. Fights out. Cena trying to take advantage.
RKO!
Went for the RKO, missed. John Cena, attitude adjustment time.
No.
Whoa! Randy Orton, look at this! Feet on the ropes! Feet on the ropes! Oh no, come on! The ref didn't see it!
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton slithered his way into another win again! Can you believe this?
Well, the third time was the charm for Orton. Now what?
We got another official in the ring. I think the second official has just explained to the referee.
Randy Orton just expired his ninth life. And here's the STF in the middle of the ring. Orton's in trouble. Will he tap? Will Orton tap?
What's he gonna do here?
Trying to make it to the ropes. The championship is on the line.
Oh, look at the pressure.
The STF is locked in. Look at Cena's face. Positioning time. Back in the middle of the ring. Orton's not going to do it. Hey, what the?
Hey, let him up now. Come on, hey. Now, come on.
The referee is saying that this is still going to continue. This is as bizarre as it gets.
Most bizarre match I've ever been a part of, I'll tell you that. Restart after restart. Here we go again. And
oh, look at Orton! Orton hanging up Cena! Orton!
Thank you.
Look what it did to it, Margo.
Well, favoring the knee, that and the punishment he's absorbed at the hands of Chavo. Chavo rolled through by Ray. Here's the cover, hooks the leg. Mysterio gonna beat Chavo here, no. Kick out at 2.5. And the longer this match goes on, John, it's got to favor Chavo Guerrero.
There's no doubt about it. Injury-wise, conditioning-wise, Chavo Guerrero has been performing every single week in the months that Rey Mysterio has been off. He is sharp as he possibly could be.
Wow, moonsault caught by Chavo. And Rey reversed it with a twirling DDT. He's going to get him here. Cover, hook of the leg, got him out, and Chavo got his foot on the bottom rope. Rey Mysterio so close to knocking off Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo Guerrero is a different wrestler than he was when he first made Rey a quit a year ago. Chavo Guerrero has gotten better and better and better, and we don't even know if Rey Mysterio is up to what he was before.
Rey Mysterio going to climb to the top rope, going to test the surgically repaired knee yet again. Rey, tough body, nobody home. Chavo looks to take advantage. Going for the gory special. The gory bomb connects. Lights out, Mysterio.
Ball game.
Cover. There's two. It's over now.
You're kidding me.
Mysterio kicked out. Mysterio kicked out of the gory bomb.
I can't remember anybody not getting defeated by the gory bomb since Gory Guerrero first did it years ago.
John, you keep saying Ray's not 100%. Maybe he came back better than he was before. Maybe that's a possibility.
There is always that possibility, Michael. We're going to find out. The only way to find out is to test him by fire. He hits this. We're about to find out.
We're finding out right now. 619, nobody home. And the knee gave out again. And Chavo going for the triple verticals, the three amigos.
He didn't give out, Michael. Chavo moved. Chavo's out thinking him.
And then he gave out on the landing. Ray! Chavo! There we go! And we did! The 619!
He drops it down!
Mysterio! Here's the cover! Off the splash! Mysterio returns in grand fashion!
Here is your winner, Ray Mysterio!
With a clothesline, Warrior landing. And again. And again. You can feel it. You can feel it here, Hogan.
What does that mean?
The Ultimate Warrior drawing his power from all of the Warriors here as Rick Rude now goes out.
Warrior. That's got to be an 8-foot drop right there. He's going for it.
Good day for Bootsy, huh? The winner of this bout, Mysterio, World Wrestling Federation Champion!